right now we are gonna talk about today's topic, which is anger with and resentment towards parents. And let's talk about open and hidden resentment. From 0 to 10, rate your current feelings of, the first number will be resentment towards your mother, and the second number will be resentment towards your father. So from 0 to 10, your current feelings. And if you want, you can share it in chat. If you're gonna watch it later, you can just write those numbers down, because we will get back to them later. Also, please write down what resentment means to you. So you have two numbers. Now, the next question. Try to remember your childhood and rate your resentment and or anger that you felt from 0 to 10. The first number is resentment or anger towards your mother, and the second number, resentment and or anger towards your father. So it's going to be two new numbers. The first numbers were about your current feelings, and the second two numbers are about your childhood. I see your questions in chat. I will get back to them a little bit later. Let's just finish this little test. So keep your numbers. I will talk a little bit about hidden resentment first, and then we will get back to your numbers. Let me just read your comments first. Dmitry, I'm from Russia. I want to understand my aggression towards my parents. I want to know a reason. Mm-hmm. Thank you, Dmitry. Mr. Grow, my brother introduced me to NLP. Great. So I have questions. Okay. Resentment is unmet needs for self-sufficiency or certain needs for thriving, like human needs. That's what resentment means to me. Thank you very much, Mr. Grow. This is a very good observation. We're going to talk a little bit in details about it right now. And Dmitry shared his number. It's the first two is 00, now it's 10 and 10. So the first two numbers is your current, what is now, what's your current feelings towards your parents. And another two is what you felt back in your childhood. So let's talk about hidden aggression. A hidden aggression is when you logically understand that mother and father did their best, and now you might understand why they did what they did when you were a child, but you still can feel pain inside. So hidden resentment is when logically you know that your mom or your dad could not do differently, and you know why they behave specific way, or maybe you don't, but right now logically you think like, yes, I cannot be mad at my mom, but you still remember the pain inside. When you try to connect to that situation, your memory is vivid and you still feel pain. So maybe you still remember a little boy or a little girl who was left abandoned, maybe unloved, maybe unvalued. So right now there is a small exercise for you. Try to remember a situation when you were angry at your mother or father, or when you felt bad, and try to connect to that old situation. You can close your eyes and try to imagine yourself as being a child in that specific situation. And then rate your feelings from 0 to 10. This is gonna be your fifth number. We're talking about specific situation in your childhood. And you can add a second number, one towards your mother and one towards your father, if this is a situation where both parents were involved. And now you should have six numbers, three for mother and three for father, or five numbers. And the biggest number is your reality. This is the true level of your resentment, although your brain might disagree. And now I will tell you why and how hidden resentment is preventing us from attaining success and happiness.